I sense something. Something feels wrong. Cold. There is a corruption here. A darkness. And it's spreading.
I do not need your Jedi platitudes. The Force is always with me.
If Anakin leaves the Order, then I must leave it as well.
Think of it, a grand army of the Republic. All stemming from you.
Come. Test your resolve against mine.
Master, the temple is under attack!
Yes, that seems obvious.
My emotions are under control, Master Tipley. I will not fail you or this mission.
What's it going to be, Count? Allies or death?
You must not grow too attached, too fond, too in love with life as it is now.
This is CC-10/994.
Commander Gray, the time has come.
I learned how to think, how to meditate, how to fight, but no one ever taught me how to survive.
It had been years since I touched a lightsaber. Years spent hiding on Tatooine.
What is your name?
Mithra Naroto. But I believe it would be easier for you to just call me Thrawn.
Padme, please. We have to go.
Why? I don't know you.
Anakin Skywalker is dead.
I am attending only to my sacred duty to find, gather, and protect every last surviving son and daughter of Alderaan.
Chewie, tell me you're in the air.
What do you mean you need another day and a half? We'll be dead in 5 minutes.
I'm no Jedi! All I am is a danger to everyone around me.
There was a war going on. Everyone has a sob story. Boo-hoo for everyone.
Why is your wife pointing a gun at me?
She's not my wife.
Exactly, T. If people treated droids with more respect, none of this would be necessary. The rudeness is simply intolerable.
And the lab at the heart of that base is something the Emperor stole a long time ago. We're taking it back.
You are surrounded.
All I am surrounded by is fear and dead men.
I've got you.
My arm!
At least the rest of you is still here. Come on.
This is Captain Phasma, recording notes on the final moments of Starkiller Base.
If there's one thing I'm beginning to learn, Poe, it's that you can't dwell on changing the past. Concentrate on the present. Work with what you have.